3. How serious do you consider cyberbullying and cyber intimidation to be compared to traditional bullying? Much less serious, equally serious, more serious, much more serious.